Okay, time for Butter Bridge 2. It's not nearly as hard as Butter Bridge 1, so that's good because I don't want to. Got that out of the way. And now, when I get back, I will do Soda Lake and then Bowser's Castle. And that's it! This game will be over in two more parts. Maybe three if I split up the castle of Bowser with the battle of Bowser. So, here we go.